Dammy, Dammy, going this way, man. Alright, so we beat that boss. Oh, so there is more shit over here. I can actually get that. Oh, there's a lever over there too. Damn, I feel like I'm gonna go over it every time. I can't damn it. There we go. Let me guess, I can't wear this one because of strength. Yeah, I figured as much. Sniper?
Perhaps it would be wise to actually spend your talent points. Who knows? Maybe we would have avoided this sordid encounter.
Hey, Dev. You keep out of this, damn it. What I asked you. Let's see. Where the hell am I going? Oh, just opening the gate. Okay. Done with that. That's why we open the gate. Oh no, wrong place. Bye bye. Piece of shit.
Hi.
God damn it, game. Okay, I see. I need to get the counter down. After all, this guy's gonna keep restoring life. So I gotta be consistent. Stop your animation. Okay, that I just don't understand. shoot. God damn it, Gabe. I guess that's kind of cool. I can use it, though. Unless I want to lose all my skills.
What the heck?
Yo.
What up?
What up, nigga? Good. That boy's still going strong. He about to pass out in the chair.
Nah, I ain't even tired here right now. That's the sad part.
Oh, shit, nigga. You said so I hear 30 hours from you. Yeah, y'all heard it here first. We'll say you're doing a 48-hour stream.
Yeah, if I'm taking this NyQuil and being knocked out.
Nigga, you ain't gonna need the night quit. As soon as you touch that bed, you gonna die.
True.
I forgot you. I thought this shit would have been over with by now. I feel like it's already been 24 hours. I guess not, though, shit. Hey, we finna hop on this smite. I'm trying to become a smite pro overnight.
I heard that. Yeah, I don't know what I was gonna say.
Yeah, I didn't know what the fuck you was getting at there. I was like, I don't know. I'm just gonna leave that there. Yeah. I don't see how niggas can do that shit, bro.
What?
That motherfucking smoking and driving like smoking weed.